It is the 23rd of September 1941. The war is going into its third year, and the happy times for us submariners are definitely over. The Allies have stepped up their game and control the Atlantic with their Sunderlands. Surface travel during the daylight or attacks on convoys have become very challenging. In the case of our assigned patrol grids AM4, just north of Ireland, it sounds more like a suicide mission. Hello and welcome back, everybody, to another episode of U-Boat, where we are assigned to patrol grids AM4 and AM5, just north and west of Ireland. We are ready to go. We will submerge during the daylight and snorkel most of the way, because as I said, traveling on the surface and attacks are extremely dangerous. That being said, our course is plotted, all ahead, standard. We have reached patrol grid BF4 and we will do our first of many hydrophone checks to find enemy shipping.
50 meters.
Everybody down, everybody below. And let's see what we can hear.
Switch to electric motors. Blow the tanks!
And we heard nothing. Nothing going on here, not surprising. This is too close and too much south to be of any interest for the Allies at this moment. So let's cut back and return when one of the hydrophone checks yields results. After many, many hydrophone checks, we found our first convoy. It's a large group of 8 to 19 ships and probably well protected in patrol grid BE3, 116 kilometers. Let's start the chase.
Periscope depth.
Let's not get too enthusiastic and stay submerged.
40 meters.
Set a course. course to these coordinates.
Yes, sir!
Change course.
Periscope depth.
Really tempted.
Set an interception course.
So let's go for this one first and then cut up to the other one.
Set a course to these coordinates. Set an interception course.
Surface the boat.
Blow the tanks!
Seems the weather is too choppy for the snorkel to actually be effective. And we keep switching to the electric motors. So let's go to the surface. Look if we can see anything. Doesn't look like it. That part, please start the compressor. Good. So let's have a hydrophone check to see how we stand in relation to the convoy. Here we go. Okay.
50 meters.
Set a course to these coordinates. Blow the tanks. Faster, faster.
Periscope depth.
That's 19 kilometers. You, sir, get up on your Yuzo. Look. Very rough, you see. There's nothing to see here. Okay.
50 meters. Switch to electric motors.
Well, if somebody would
50 meters.
At the hydrophone, Mr. Geisler, please, if you don't mind.
Thank you.
Periscope depth.
Extremely bad visuals here. What's our visual range? Meters. I mean, as good as nothing. Not really much we can do.
Alarm! Take your positions! Set a course to these coordinates.
Let's go to blue light.
Change course.
Who is this? That is the Empire General.
Calculate torpedo course.
Possible. Basically the only target so far. Empire Starling. Does that look larger?
Set a course to these coordinates. Change course.
That's the Empire Starling. Empire Voice. Well, that one is larger.
Calculate torpedo course. Set a course to these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates.
Periscope down.
Set a course to these coordinates. Change course. Change course.
Okay, up towards this one, unknown ship, which is the Empire Voice, until we are about here, then down to attack this one, the Empire Starling, and then full speed around about here. Here and then full speed to the west. Okay, sounds like a plan. Let's go for it.
Change course. Set a course to these coordinates.
Okay.
To these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates.
Is 56% not good enough just yet? What is this actually? These guys definitely have radar.
Change course. Faster, faster. Calculate torpedo course. Set a course to these coordinates. Change course. Faster, faster.
That is 6,000 tons.
Calculate torpedo course.
See this one.
Set a course to these coordinates.
That's also 6,000.
Calculate torpedo course.
See about this one.
We're slowing down. Faster, faster. We're slowing down. Faster, faster.
5,700. Mm-hmm. I go for this one? Freighter, freighter, freighter.
Calculate torpedo course.
What do we have in our bow tubes? A T3, a T3 FUT, T1 FUT, and Zaunkönig. I could also blow my way out just like this. Then I'm wasting a Zaunkönig. Go for these two. 5-7 and 7-1. Yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Change course.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Change course.
Come, 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 come.
Set a course to these coordinates.
Oh my goodness. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, this one has 70.
Set a course to these coordinates. Slowing down. Faster, faster. Calculate torpedo course. We're slowing down. Faster, faster. We're slowing down. Set a course to these coordinates. Change course.
Come from north, go down and exit like this. Might be able to get the Zaunkönig in that direction. But we shouldn't. Okay.
We're slowing down.
Painfully slow.
Faster, faster. Slowing down. Faster, faster.
Oh. Better. What to do?
Change course.
So,
change course. Slowing down. Calculate torpedo course.
Okay, my dude, please.
Calculate torpedo course.
Three,
Fletcher, two. Change course. We're slowing down.
I have to risk it.
Faster! Faster! Change course.
And... Rohr 2... Los!
Fire! Set a course for these coordinates. Calculate torpedo course.
And that is
this guy.
Tube 5, flooded.
And Rohr 5, los.
Change course.
And here they go. Empire voice. Boom. How is the Montrelite doing? Still quite well.
Calculate torpedo course. 1-2-1.
Eins. Los!
Fire! Set a course to these coordinates. Faster! Faster!
Damn! Missed. Empire voice sunk. Hello.
Faster, faster. Calculate torpedo course.
So.
Oh. 150 meters. Switch to electric motors.
Down. hope that we survive. Torpedo loading needs to stop.
Skipper?
Change course.
Oh dear. Four of them. They are very interested in us. Five or six escorts, wow. My goodness.
Change course.
Let's go to 50 meters. 10 meters. Not too bad. At least we got a sinking. But also another reminder not to get too cocky.
Switch to diesel engines.
Yep.
Change course.
Let's just pick up the captain and the engineer. Six. Nope. Five. Yep.
Change course.
And adios, muchachos. What's going on here? Mr. Geisler, please. And let's switch to Molly right here. Montrolite torpedoed. Montrolite torpedoed. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess that is that.
Set a course to these coordinates.
Anybody awake? Yeah, only Mr. Geisler. Let's do some. No. You are not. Compressor. And you, dear sir, do your work. And I guess that is a great place to make a break and as a cliffhanger for the next episode, which Skipper Ronan will welcome you aboard very